So here we are. Lots of people have been asking about my Morris ambulance, which I did a series on TikTok of converting it to have modern running gear. And here it is when it was finished, or nearly finished. But sadly, but a few hours after this video was taken, somebody decided to smash into the rear end of it and pretty much write it off. Now, I know lots of you are going to say this is repairable. I have looked at it in many ways. The whole shell is twisted and all the structure is completely padded. And being fiberglass, you can repair it, but it's never quite right again. But thanks to all the interest here on TikTok, lots of people got in contact wanting to help. And as a result, I was offered a replacement body, and we did source half a replacement windscreen, because those are incredibly rare. Unfortunately, half of it got broken in the crash. Now, without this TikTok following and people getting involved, I would not have been able to find the parts to even consider starting again. But here we are. We've loaded up the old engine and gearbox that I didn't need anymore, because I've got my Nissan Capita ones in there. And this gentleman here very kindly offered to swap them for this body here, which he bought for the windscreen for his ambulance, but he didn't need the shell. So over with the trusty Land Rover to tow it out and recover it down this very narrow lane. We couldn't get the trailer in there, so we recovered it out to the road, where we then winch it onto Toby's trailer, who he kindly lent me his trailer, which had a rather good winch on it, so that made it a lot more easy. The day I selected to go and pick this up was when we had that last sort of hurricane storm thing that everyone was going on about, so towing it back was really good fun. Now, there is work to be done on this ambulance, but it's a lot less smashed up than my one, so an improvement, I'd say, overall.
Gotta sell an ambulance!
Oh, I can't swear! Go again.
So after an interesting drive back with the trailer, the ambulance on, being blown around, we got back to the farm and unloaded the second ambulance in the same position where we unloaded the crashed ambulance and pushed it up to the top of the yard.
Are you pushing or pulling?
No, I'm pushing.
Oh, I'm pulling.
I swear I put an engine in one of these once.
And then whilst we had the rather large trailer on the back of the Land Rover, we decided it was time to have a bit of a purge and a clear out of all the old Nissan Capita parts. I had advertised these for sale. No one seemed interested, so get them down the scrapyard. Quick skips, they're the people you want to speak to. Yeah, and get it all disposed of. It's a grab! At this point, I'm really just waiting for motivation and a bit of good weather to start cracking on the ambulance again.
I've got the wheel, but I've got no engine!
So the idea is to use this second ambulance as a donor for the body and swap it onto my ambulance. Hopefully I can tidy it up.
Got no brakes! Whoa! That knot's tight down.
So I've really appreciated all the support and comments and interest in the project. We will be getting back on with it as soon as the weather's a bit better, and hopefully have a second series and the ambulance back on the road.